The warmer weather this weekend provided a perfect opportunity for some people to head over to Hobbs State Park for the second annual Wonders of Winter Wildlife Weekend. 4029's Kyle Cabote is live in Rogers with more on exactly what that program involves. Kyle?
Well, Tiffany, people were able to go to the visitor center to hear from park rangers, go on nature hikes, or even take a special kayak trip around Beaver Lake to look for bald eagles. It was all about the animals this weekend at Hobbs State Park.
This is a badger. Now look at his claws. Can you tell what he does with those claws?
Guests at the park were able to choose from a huge variety of things to do.
We have a lot of activities. We've had bird talks, bird walks. We've got our eagle cruises going on.
Bentonville residents Matt and Tasha Swift came out to the park visitor center with their kids.
It's interactive, so it helps the kids learn more about nature other than just, you know, reading in the books.
They told us they'd been dying to get outside after the recent round of cold weather.
As the weather was supposed to be nice today and get outdoors and let the kids get out and play and do something different besides sitting at the house.
Seligman, Missouri resident Danny Roberts opted for a more hands-on activity today.
Oh, come out here to join this kayak group that was going out. See some bald eagles today, hopefully.
He says Hobbs is his favorite place to go see animals.
I mean, a lot of deer, a lot of wildlife you see. It's really a lot of fun out here.
Now, one reason people came out to the park this weekend is because most of the activities were free. There was just a small fee for the Beaver Lake wildlife cruises. Live in Rogers, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
Okay, thanks, Kyle. Hobbs State Park says they still have plenty of similar outdoor activities planned for the rest of the year.